Welcome to Deconstruction. Today we discuss about compound wall. The compound wall is a simple contemporary design which breaks at two points on either side of the site to form horizontal openings that give a glimpse of the serene landscape within. A compound wall serves to demarcate the site, protect one's property, ensure privacy, and enhance aesthetic appeal. The most important reason for having a fence is security. Not only does a fence prevent encroachers from moving into your property, but also effectively restricts entry into your space. Most commonly, houses are independent units and therefore invariably have their compound walls. Fencing ensures privacy to the residents. Whether it is a 12 feet compound wall further reinforced by a chain link fence or a screen wall within the property that restricts access to certain spaces such as swimming pool and party areas. The highest and location of these structures are decided on the basis of the privacy needs of the resident. The most commonly used fencing option is the compound wall made of concrete. Other options include timber picket fences that are also wood-based, wrought iron fences, and natural hedges. Compound wall allows private properties to screen themselves from the road in terms of visibility, dust, and noise pollution. It is also necessary to shield the ground floor of the house from the street, and therefore the front fence should be of a height that will fulfill this condition. Compound walls are gaining popularity in cities basically because it presents a strong exterior, is long strands, the foundation is good and requires absolutely no maintenance. The moving part or parts of a gateway may be considered doors, as they are fixed at one side whilst opening and closing like one. A gate may have a latch that can be raised and lowered to both open a gate or prevent it from swinging. Locks are also used on gates to increase the security. Larger gates can be used for a whole building, such as a castle or a fortified town. Actual doors can also be considered gates when they are used to block entry as prevalent within a gatehouse. Today, many gate doors are opened by an automated gate operator.